This is a demonstration of the application of the Bunnings Dacol. Start by peeling away the top of the pointy end, fold the backing sheet underneath. Press and smooth the top onto the floor, eliminating bubbles as you go. Then simply draw slowly and steadily the backing sheet from under the decal, continuously smoothing and pressing. As you can see in this sequence, once you do have some bubbles, it's easy to lift the decal and reload, eliminating and squeezing any bubbles out the side.
So the house head and was the front,
and
then all the front, then all the back and down the way at the back. So when you used to go in, you put a beam in the kitchen. So the kitchen was set down, so it was a, and then there was the front stage. I done all the front stage and completed it. Yeah. And I'd done it, actually, and I broke even 100% here and there. I broke even there.
Yeah, so you covered it.
But I didn't pay my payment. I didn't pay me. But I
could have
been a whole lot worse. And I, and so then I said, and he, then a year and a half later, he wanted to do the job.
When you're nearly at the bottom, it's important to keep that steady pressure and draw the sheet back without any bubble formation. It's important to give the floor that you're about to decorate a good sweep to eliminate any dust and dirt before you start. That's the bulk of the job done, but it's useful to, with a clean, dry cloth, work your way across the full length, smoothing and making sure there are no bubbles. Thank you.